In this lecture, we will discuss about magnetic field due to toroid. Toroid is shaped like a solenoid, but that is bent into a circular shape. It has n turns density and current is passing through it. Now, to find the magnetic field at point P at a distance r from the center, we apply Ampere's law, and that is closed integral B dot dl is equal mu naught I enclosed. Now, by taking the Amperean loop that is passing through that point P in a circle form, and this Amperean loop is along the magnetic field inside of the toroid. Hence, this means there is a 0 degree angle between the magnetic field and the loop. So by taking the Ampere's law, we can write B dot dl as B dl cos of 0 degree, because there is 0 degree angle between the magnetic field and the small segment of the loop. Because we are talking about the whole loop, so we, by taking the integral of the dl, we will take the circumference of the whole circle, and that is 2 pi r. So by replacing the left side by B and magnetic field B into 2 pi r is equal mu naught capital N I enclosed. What is capital N? That is the total number of turns enclosed by this Ampere's loop, because the current enclosed by this Ampere's loop is equal to the total number of loops times the current passing in each loop in only one direction. Hence, we have written this N here, and the whole equation is now B into 2 pi r is equal mu naught N I enclosed, which can further be written as magnetic field B is equal mu naught Ni over 2 pi r. So this is the magnetic field at a distance r from this center up to this point P. Now, to find the magnetic field at a distance r prime from this center O, we take we apply the magnetic Ampere's law again, that is closed integral B dot dl is equal mu naught I. But if you focus on this Ampere's loop, which is passing through this point P now, you can see that this Ampere's loop is enclosed all of the coil loops, and the net current is zero, because the current goes into the page is canceled out by the current coming out of the page in each and every coil loop. Let's have a look at half of the wire loops. The wires are coming out and going in. Hence, the net current is canceled out in each and every loop. And finally, you get the whole current is zero for this case. So that is the reason we have the right hand side goes to zero. So it means magnetic field is zero at a distance r prime from the center outside of the toroid. Now, to find the magnetic field inside at this point P. So for this, let's draw the Ampere's loop of radius r, this r. Now, question is how much current is enclosing by this Ampere's loop? The answer is there is no current wire enclosed by this Ampere's loop. Hence, current is zero. So this means when current is zero, magnetic field is zero. That's all for the today's lecture. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends.